Well, there's two guarantees Saturday night as Stanford travels to Utah to face not only the Utah Utes, but the must in that student section, because we know it will be absolutely lit. Guarantee number one, the student section is going to come ready to rock. Guarantee number two, so is Bryce Love. He's been an absolute beast all season long. According to PFF College, the top running back in the entire country. I wouldn't argue with that. And then you look at the explosive plays this young man creates. Check this stat out for a second. His 11 longest runs of this season total 591 yards. No other Power 5 player has even 575 rush yards all season combined. So his explosive runs are absolutely lethal, and this Utah defense is going to try to slow them down, which is a big question. Who's going to be healthy for this defensive front? Is Kylie Fitz going to be at 100%? Is Bradley Anae, the other defensive end, is he healthy? It's going to be interesting. One player we know who is healthy, it's linebacker Kavika Luifatasunda, the heartbeat in the middle of this Utah defense. He's going to have to hold it together because Stanford and David Shaw and offensive coordinator Mike Bloomgren, they love to pound the rock and try to confuse and put a lot of pressure on the linebackers of their opponent. This weekend, it's Luifatasunga. The other question mark for this ball game is who's playing quarterback for Stanford. Is it Keller Christ, who missed last weekend's game? Is it KJ Costello, who is more than efficient in his first career start? Really enjoyed calling that one a week ago on the Pac-12 Networks against Arizona State. Now on the other side, Troy Williams, the captain, does he get the start, or is Tyler Huntley going to be healthy? All things you're going to want to pay attention to as we get closer to what will be, right now, the most physical competition in the Pac-12 season, as Stanford and their physical style of football travels to Utah to play the best defensive front in the Pac-12 conference. Check it out, 7:15 Pacific on FS1.